Ramya, you recently had your braces off.
Yes.
So when you started off with this treatment, what were the initial hiccups? What actually made you, you know, think about this treatment? And what was your, you know, experience through the treatment? And how did you really feel after your braces removed? Could you please throw some light on this?
Sure. Well, actually, it was pretty old to wear a braces. That was my first apprehension. Because through my childhood days, my parents have been forcing me to wear braces, but I was obviously not okay with it because it had to be worn for 2 years. So all through the years of my childhood days and college days, I just wanted to run away from braces. But obviously, convenient. That helped me out a lot. So to that extent, I guess it was very convincing for me to wear a ceramic one because it was less obvious and I could speak to my clients or to the senior management that I usually do on a day-to-day basis. So I went ahead with it, and I thought it would be painful because I had to have tooth extractions. That was something very I dreaded all my life. But that again was a surprise. It wasn't all that painful. Just about a day's in a small little hitch up, and then it kind of got over in a day's time. So that again went smoothly. And the whole year passed by, a year and a half, and it wasn't all that a big pain that I thought it would be. And today I'm out of braces. I'm very glad. I feel it's a miracle for somebody like me who had such a crooked teeth. So I'm really thankful. I think I profoundly thank the effort and the patience and the discipline that he got me to kind of wear it for a year and a half long. So I really thank for that.